For this hyperfactory to produce a vehicle every 16 seconds, all 63,000 employees must be kept working at full efficiency. To do that, the factory has its own secret weapon.
I'll give you a clue. It weighs 170 grams. It's 25 centimeters long, and if you look it up in the VW handbook, it comes under the product number 199398500A.
And this component is not for the cars, it's for the workers.
This is the only car factory in the world to have its own sausage factory on site. Dietmar.
Hi.
Hello.
Hello, nice to meet you.
Are we allowed to shake hands?
Yeah. Yes, no problem.
Right, okay. Right, this is the start of your process, of your factory.
We make here the best sausages in the world.
But of course, I wasn't going to say otherwise.
You like to cut the meat.
Whoa.
Here.
There, right. Yeah. How long have you been making sausages at the factory?
Since 1973.
How many sausages?
We have produced last year 6.8 million sausages in this factory here.
In here?
Yeah. And Volkswagen have produced in the world 6.2 million cars.
So you made more sausages in here than Volkswagen made cars worldwide?
Yes, maybe.
Okay, that's a lot of sausages.
Yes. You need sausages for the good work for making cars.
Okay.
This is the secret spices of currywurst. It's so important for the sausages.
Secret spices of what? Of curry?
Currywurst.
Oh, that is actually fantastic.
Yes. You want mate?
Yeah.
Like the car factory, the sausages are made on a production line, which Dietmar wants me to join. What's the worst that can happen? I'm sorry.
You can work with secret.
Sigrid will show me what to do.
Yeah.
Ich bin hier jahrelang im Betrieb und aus Krankheitsfall bin ich jetzt in der Fleischerei.
Sigrid Beinemann started working for Volkswagen over 50 years ago, sewing the stitching onto leather seats. She's worked in many areas of the factory and loves working in the sausage department. Well, until I came along.
And now squeeze it back up. I was going to do that. You're making it harder. You're making it more complicated and shouting at me.
Mach nochmal.
Yeah. I've stopped the production line.
Yes.
Sorry, everybody. Sorry.
Is this sausages? It's a special one for you.
Okay. It's a new technique. And you do it like that, you'll make 7 million sausages this year.
Yes.
Back in 1973, the factory decided it was more cost-effective to make the sausages that fed the tens of thousands of workers here. Now, Volkswagen's currywurst sausages have become a global phenomenon, selling in a dozen countries worldwide. And the hungry factory workers love them so much that 2.6 million of them are eaten every year.
Every day, we taste it here.
This is work.
Yes, really? This is work, okay? So, you must taste it.
I can taste those spices that I smell when we make it. Sigrid, these are good sausages. We did a good job. How important are these sausages to the factory? I mean, if you stopped making them, what would happen, Ellen?
It's very important. When we don't make sausages, we don't produce cars.
Yeah.